Hey trainers, welcome back to Pokemon Deck Check. I would be PokeDeath.
I'm the Dancing Bear.
And today, with our Cosmic Eclipse tournament, we've got start of top 8, right?
Indeed.
So top 8 action, we've got Party Balloon, Blacephalon GX versus Checkmate.
Yeah.
Which the Dancing Bear is definitely piloting because I don't feel like thinking that hard.
Best 2 out of 3.
It is a best 2 out of 3. So heads or tails?
Tails.
What do you want?
First.
Alright.
I think.
Yeah. I would imagine you do. 6-7.
Drop turn. Acrobike. Get rid of the big dude.
Yeah, I don't think you're gonna need Melmetal GX for this matchup. I think it's very specifically geared towards Gardevoir, Sylveon.
Ultra Space. Attach spell tag. Use Ultra Space. Going back in. Take 10. Then Liza and Tate. Shuffle and draw 5.
See, this is kind of an awkward situation, knowing what you play. I'm thinking about, do I GX attack? Or do I just burn and confuse? But then you evolve, and then you can actually hit into me.
Sets up the numbers, though.
Well, it would be down to 190. So, yeah, it puts you at... That might be the optimal play, because if I GX and then you use Stinger, I'd rather have the GX tech available. So, let's say you Stinger... Take two prizes, then the next turn I can threaten the GX attack. So I think that's what I'm gonna do.
Honestly, I don't really feel like this is a good matchup.
Ultra Space. Everyone online says it is, but I don't think it is either. But I'm gonna go for another Poiple. I don't think it is either, Dancing Bear. I think this is just, it's too resilient. Hapu?
It's able to get 3 prizes easier than this deck.
6. I'm gonna keep these. I'm gonna play Mysterious Treasure. Get down another Poiple. Detonate for 6.
Poip squad.
Pass.
No burning confuse?
Oh yeah, burning confuse. Sorry.
The unburned. Drop turn.
Donatus the unburnt.
Mr. Treasure. Ultra Space. Screen. Attach return there, and Steven's resolve.
Do you have to reveal him?
Nope. Your turn.
Draw. Ultra Space. Should do that. Charge up. Charge up. $50 for one prize.
Put one damage counter on Bliss Fun and three right there.
Okay.
This goes into hand, right?
Yep, goes into hand.
Okay. Drop turn. Evolve. Put that down.
So maybe this is a good matchup. I forgot about it running Frostless.
And then Ultra Space. Ability. Ability. That down. Triple. $170 to be active.
Ouch. Ultra Spice. Party Bloom. Big String.
Mmm.
Retreat, and then charge up. Charge up here. Let's see here, I've taken one prize. Not good, folks.
Going all in.
Yeah.
Sharp turn.
Hopefully you'll have the rainbow.
Back row.
Energy. If you have the rainbow, I think that's GG.
Use that.
That might be. Might actually be a good matchup for this deck.
Drop a bag of needle. Evolve. Ultra Space.
I think this game comes down to the rainbow energy, don't you?
That's gonna make a difference.
I think it'll make all the difference.
Ultra conversion. Reset stamp.
Ooh. I was gonna. I had some good plays with Beast Knight, Cynthia, and what are you doing?
The
Great Catcher.
Yeah.
All right. It's interesting.
Tap.
One, two. Three. Draw for turn. Ultra Space. Ultra conversion. Heat factory. Use it. Touch.
Remember, I'm at 4 prizes.
Yeah, you're still in Beast Ring range, I know. Search treasure. Away, Cynthia. I wanted to play Welder there, but I only drew 1 energy. Let's go ahead and bring up, I don't know which one to bring up. I feel like I want to, I have no way to power it up unless I use Beast Ring. Because then I could take 2 prizes on that guy if I brought him up. But let me bring up Ultra Conversion and then Cynthia. Mm-hmm. I've already used those. Wow, that was a fail. Good thing I didn't go that route. Well, this could still do some damage here. It's your psychic weak.
Not this one.
No, the one on the bench. Charge up. I think I'm okay with just leaving Dedenne in the active here. No, because I can at least get you out of... Let's do that. Pass.
Drop turn. Do that. Switch. And then I'll go for his attack for the knockout.
Okay. Draw for turn. Charge up. Ultra conversion. Cherish ball, cherish ball, cherish ball. 3 cherish balls.
Very cherishful.
Okay, so there's no beast rings left in deck.
Which means what, you prize 2?
No, I think the deck only runs 3.
Okay.
So.
Prize 1.
Custom catcher up, and then, yeah, that's a lot. So 160, plus another 30. So yeah, a lot. Two prizes. That should be GG. Unless you reset stamp. You'd have to reset stamp. Because if you knock him out, I've got the attached for turn here. And if you go after him, then I'm going to knock you out with that guy. Unless...
Rock script.
Unless you have a way to... attach rainbow and triple all in the same turn.
I'll go with those six.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm going back in.
Okay.
Pokemon communication. I can risk it.
You have to, otherwise I win.
Nah, I don't think you can.
I have Great Catcher, Party Balloon, and Energy. So you have to do reset stamp. There's no way. Because I have the GX attack.
Oh, sure.
So you have to reset stamp. No reset stamp, you lose.
Reset stamp.
Where'd you get that?
I top decked it.
Are you kidding? Off of what? How did you do that?
Getting a turn. Top decked it. I'm being serious.
Then, are you lying?
No, I'm really not. Magnetal. Energy.
So now you have to hope I don't draw an energy.
Yep. Turning point.
Which I have four energies left in deck.
That corn out of my face.
Here we go. I need an energy. Jig stack.
There you go.
So game one to Party Balloon.
Oh, I'm the first.
You whiffing the rainbow energy.
Yeah, because that would have been my last two prizes.
Yep.
Drop turn. Face. Use it. Playful. Going back in. Attach for turn. Lies on tape. Down. And I shall pass.
Express. Actually, I'm going to go back in, I think.
Okay, you do that.
Mysterious treasure. Another portal.
Jeez, six purples.
Pass.
Draw.
No supporter.
Our ultra space.
What?
Oh.
Stinger GX already?
Evolve.
Oh.
Ability.
You wanna keep the baby buzz? Buzz, 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 buzz.
The baby.
Buzz. Baby buzz.
Look at that. Evolve.
Let's see a KO here. Where are you attached back there?
No.
Last turn?
Mm-hmm.
Uh-oh. Recycle energy gets the KO.
Treasure. I'm gonna grab my shadow. Beast raid.
Draw. Ultra space. Ultra conversion. Burning confused.
Heads unburn. Drop turn. Ultra space. Crap, boys, falling off it.
The new baby party balloon. Seems strong in that deck.
Ultra conversion.
If you're at... Oh, he opts to not use it. If you're at three prizes, lay down 120 damage counters. Any way you like.
Four.
120 if you're at three. So you hit him with Stinger and then you could use that.
That's a four.
It's a 120, 12. If there's three prizes.
There's four.
There is four, but there's also 12. If you have three prizes, you can place 12 damage counters any way you like. Mm. which goes along with Stinger.
Put that down. Put comp. Turn. And I'm gonna try and go for it.
What are you going for?
The only attack.
Yes. It's a beast raid. Beast raid. How much is it?
20, 40, 60, 90. Or 90.
Yeah. Ultra space. Your nail. Go back in. Something. Ultra conversion. Charge up. Heat factory. Burning confused.
Sharp turn. Serious treasure. Ability. Ability. Stadium bump. Use it. So. Trying to go for.
What are you going for?
His attack.
Beast raid. Okay.
90.
Knockout. Just say it before you do it.
Said his attack.
Well, it could be Stinger or something.
There's only one energy.
Oh. Alright. Oh. Ultra Space. Oh, Party Balloon.
Party Balloon.
Hurry, man. Attach B string. Cynthia. Have I used Ultra Space? Yeah, I think I have.
Okay.
I think I have. Charge up. Is that necessary to remove that or hold on, yeah.
Can discard fire.
Yeah, so 150. Is that right?
Yeah.
Then it does the 30 extra. Okay. Alright, two press.
Drop two. Alright, ability. Another ability. Uh-oh.
What?
I thought that was it.
No, the dancing bear. The dancing bear. So sad.
Yeah.
Wah, wah, wah.
Catch per turn. High zone two. At the very bottom. I strategically placed it.
Saving it.
How many cards in hand?
A lot.
I'm gonna bump Neon Stadium.
Alright.
And then we're gonna snipe the Naginato on the bench for knockout.
Or is that only to GX and EX?
Knockout.
I think it's the GX.
I think it says knockout. You're pointing towards the GX attack when you said that, doofus.
Oh. Alright. Draw for turn.
I think that was my only play.
Ultra conversion.
Nah. Just trying to have that not happen.
Attach for turn. Welder. Serious treasure. Here, 150, 180, 200. So that's what we'll do. They go over here.
Drop turn. Pokemon communication for that. Use the attack for the last two prizes. On to game three.
I get to go first this time.
Yeah.
The other games I didn't get to. That would almost be time. A normal tournament. We have about, what, 6 minutes?
Six, and then give it, like, say three more for an intro.
So about 8 minutes, 9 minutes.
Yeah.
So that would be time.
Let's just say eight.
To plus three.
So,
well, we gotta have a winner to move on in the tournament, so.
Well, we can play
the top eight, you would have more.
Okay.
Leeway. In the top eight.
Six, we can do it like there's a three turns and then whoever has the most prizes.
No, I'm playing it out. Because in top eight you get more. Alright, drop a turn. Poipole. Attach so you don't stamp me. Mysterious treasure.
That's the ideal play.
For the Poipole. And then. Pass.
Go up turn. I'm gonna go Beast Ball. Do I have to? Yeah, I do. Jeez. Damn, the voice is falling. Pokemon communication. Steven's resolve.
Don't spend too much time picking out what you want. So I'm gonna drop a turn and then stamp. So shuffle. Attach for turn. Dragonado. Charge up. Belly for six. Six. Strix Treasure. For Ultra Conversion guy. Ultra Conversion. Heat Factory.
Bring up that on the bench. Evolve. Pass.
Draw. Beast Knight. Attach for turn. Welder. Charge up. Retreat.
Oh.
It wasn't on there.
It's a charge counter.
Oh.
It's for the Beast
Knight. Oh.
Because he took one prize.
Okay.
No, trying to sneaky one damage. Oh, well, yeah.
How did that get on there? What we got going on, Dancer Bear?
I pulled a slick poison.
Alright, so we're doing. Did I do charge up?
Yeah, you did.
Yeah, I did, because I removed it last turn. So we do. That's
two energies.
50, 60, 70, 80, 90. Yeah. Right. One prize.
All right, look at the top deck. Rainbow.
Ouch.
Pass.
Draw. Charge up. Beast Knight. Cherish Ball fell. Actually, Cherish Ball. Curse ball's fun. For party balloon.
I don't think it's looking too well over here.
And then ultra conversion. Attach. And then 80.
Treasure.
Wait, how did I do? Did I do B-string under this?
You did welder.
Oh, I did welder. Okay. I'm like, how did I accelerate someone? Oh, welder. Okay.
And then you were trading.
Yeah, that's right.
Pass.
Draw. Weak to fire. Nice. Charge up.
You barely even have to discard one.
Well. Is that what you mean? Just one?
Mm-hmm.
So I do 160. 160.
Woohoo.
Actually, yeah.
No, oh. I just turn, put that out.
The GX attack.
It saves me.
Yeah, it puts me back at 3 prizes. But now I'm in Beast Ring range. And you're going to get dunked. You'd have to hit me a reset stamp.
No. But, oh, yep. I got reset stamp.
Then that's GG. Draw for turn. I've got double B string. I've got an attach for turn. And just so we know, there's 3 fires, 4 fires for the B string. So that reset stamp killed you after you Steven.
Yep.
That deck's good at dishing them out, but it's not good at taking them.
Yep.
I can see how people would think that the matchup. I guarantee there's a specific way to play that deck that improves this matchup.
There definitely
has to be. But for that reason, I like my party blue.
I do too.
I've always been on the side of party blue being among the top decks.
Yeah, write it down.
Whoa, there went a ruler. All right, so Blaze beat Checkmate, but you know what? I'm always impressed with the deck. It always impresses me.
Yeah.
I would definitely put it in the top 3. I really would.
I don't know about top 3.
I definitely
takes the Operator.
It is definitely Operator. But you got anything else, Dancer Bear?
That's it.
All right, this was kind of long, but hopefully a lot of fun. Both really good decks.
Yeah.
So, till next time, be excellent to each other.
And party on, dudes.